takes the spotlight at a school dance production last week in Denver. It happened at the Noel Community Arts School in Montbello, where an airman gave a teacher the surprise of a lifetime. Fox 31 Denver's Tammy Vigil live there tonight with the story you'll see only on Fox. Tammy.
Hey, Jeremy, last Wednesday, middle and high school students at this turnaround school put on their final dance show, but their 10 dance routines might have been a little upstaged by what happened after they took their final bow. They showed us Bollywood, hip hop, and modern dance.
So, Jamie, you'll wait right here.
But the night's final performance had not a moment's practice.
I thought my principal was bringing me up to the stage as kind of a farewell because I was leaving.
Instead, the curtains opened, revealing dance teacher Jamie Miller's students and boyfriend Phil Dayton, who's in the Air Force.
So at first when I saw him, I thought, oh my gosh, he's here for my show. And then when he got down, I'm thinking, oh my gosh, he's actually proposing.
To your new adventure?
Jamie's mom was in on the secret.
I picked him up from the airport and hid him for 2 days, and it was the hardest thing I've ever done.
But it was easy watching Phil propose.
For him to share that proposal, that special moment with her family and her friends and her peers and her students, that's so giving.
Jamie says she couldn't have choreographed the proposal any better.
This is the greatest moment of my life happening right now.
His fancy footwork leaving her with a shiny, sparkling symbol of their future.
I love my ring.
One that will take her to North Carolina next month. It's a 19-year friendship turned romantic last June and ending with a proposal that made Jamie's heart dance.
It was perfect. It could not have been more perfect.
And Jamie's last day here is next Friday, and then she heads out to North Carolina on June 3rd. Now, her fiance has been going to teaching job fairs in North Carolina in his uniform every Saturday to help her land a new job. In Montbello, Tammy Vigil, Fox 31 Denver.
Great guy.
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised if that tactic works.
Yeah.
And how cool, they've been friends for almost 2 decades and finally popped the question. How cool is that? Congrats to them. Denver International Airport.